Vente pa' Canarias sin el equipaje, sin viaje de vuelta. Por la isla te va a dar una vuelta. Bebé, solo avisa. El sábado te teo, el domingo misa. Estoy a ver si me garantiza que te me pegas como quien graba con B. Saibi. Salir a las amigas del party y ella se quedó mirándonos a los ojos, no al reloj. Y nos fuimos en fuera del apartamento, en privado. Me pedía que le diera un concierto. Le dije que por menos de un beso no canto. Y nos fuimos en una, empezamos a la una. Y con la nota rápido nos dieron las tres. Perreamos toda la noche y nos dormimos a las diez. Ando rezando la Dios para repetirlo otra vez.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Apollo!
The real Apollo Crews is here.
Introducing the participants. First, from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to the limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Time for Crews to execute on his vision.
I just hope he can do that without bleeding from his eyes.
I've said it a million times, but this is by far my favorite WWE match.
Well, I think a lot of people would agree with you. The unpredictability factor, the alliances, the moment of triumph at the end. These matches are like epic myths playing out before us. Standing tall and powerful.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Oh my gosh! Beautiful standing shooting star.
Oh! Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Quick thinking pays off.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
We're about to get another one.
DDT! Oh, straight forearm.
Uh-oh. Going for the ride!
Slam!
Picked up.
Beautiful spin out power bomb.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Who's it gonna be?
This has got trouble written all over it.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
we've seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but are not usually long-lasting.
And this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side in this match.
This very well could lead to elimination. Into that corner. Jinder manages to counter.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. What's Umberto thinking here?
Looks like an elimination is underway. Boom, what impact! Samoan driver!
The Nigerian nightmare just oozing disdain, and the feeling from the WWE Universe is mutual.
Getting ready to come out. He may be in a bad way here.
Gotta change the game plan sooner. You won't make it to the end of this Rumble.
To the small of their back. Loving blow. Hooked up. And
DDT.
Boom! Ooh,
dodges.
There was some power behind that punch.
We could have an elimination here.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
Knife edge chop. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
To the floor.
Eliminated.
belly-to-belly suplex.
Cross the shoulders up and...
slip.
Come on, guys. If there is anyone who can turn the tide right now, it's Apollo.
Drop him down face first.
Vicious right forearm. What a chancery.
Get ready.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Commander Aziz.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and...
swinging side slam.
Strike.
Oh boy.
this is just vicious.
Jinder Mahal looking to intimidate his opponent.
No!
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Targeting the arm with a big stomp.
He's starting to struggle here.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back. Nasty kick.
Just insulting. Hoist it up. Big time. Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Suplex.
Ooh, slows that down with a well placed kick.
Uh-oh. Clothesline on the back of the neck. Vicious right forearm.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe.
Back suplex. I don't know how much more Jinder Mahal can endure. He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Jinder knows about changing paths in his career. Now he needs to change paths in this match.
All the way up and around the world.
Ooh! Crucifix heads
scissors.
Should have been over, but he breaks the hold. And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Great reversal. Placing them into the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. To the kidneys from behind. What a punch! Pulls the trigger.
Just launched.
Bang! What a knee!
Yeah!
Nice amateur takedown.
That'll end. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
All the way over. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Uh-oh, watch out! Boom! Oh, they rush in leg sweep.
Times two.
Getting ready to send one over.
The Maharaja looking for it. He went right into that turnbuckle. Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, this could be the end here. Oh, being driven down. Commander Aziz standing tall and powerful. No, trapping the arm. A vicious stomp to the hand.
Right across the face.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
prevents the attack.
Up their opponent. Hooked up.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
And it's a brutal impact on that DDT. This match grinded him down a little. Here they come. To be in here. Might not end well.
Planted face first.
Quick takedown there.
Step forward for Mahal is being met with resistance.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Possible elimination in progress. Oh, right to the gut. Picked up. This could be it. Time.
Beautiful spin up powerbomb.
Commander Aziz with a menacing look for his opponent. Thank you. Side headlock applied. The trigger. Bang! What a knee.
Kick to the gut.
Seated drop kick.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Vicious right forearm. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Cross right to the throat. And there's a takedown. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
That's it. Apollo Crews has been eliminated. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Taken down to the canvas. Targeting the throat there.
Setting up an elimination here.
Oh, God! Control.
Who's it gonna be?
And a clothesline.
Psychological warfare from Angelo Dawkins here.
Unlucky spot for Riddle.
Arm trapped.
Reigns had that scouted.
Just like Mr. McMahon. Absolutely no class.
Absolutely brilliant.
We're about to get another one.
suplex.
Been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Aziz,
Commander Aziz has been eliminated.
Lost his chance. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
One step ahead of Riddle there.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Absolutely brilliant.
Boom! What a right! Able to get the advantage here.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Punch right in the head. Ooh.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Strong takedown there. Getting set up for something in the corner. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
What a shot.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Getting ready to send one over.
Oh, and Riddle goes for a quick ride. That's it. Riddle just got eliminated.
From behind.
Back suplex. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Running, swinging neck breaker.
Man, this place is jumping.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
For that.
sends him into the corner. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. He's turning the tables. This very well could lead to elimination.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Go!
From behind.
He'll head to the ring.
Back suplex.
He's struggling a bit here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Clothesline.
So effective.
He's channeling the crowd's energy. Impact in the corner.
A possible elimination in progress.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Cross the shoulders, up and... Check. This has got trouble written all over it. Could be the end here. Thank you.
the advantage after a string of counters.
Put into the corner now.
Looks nasty.
Longer. What's coming next? You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Snake eyes. Belly to belly. Vicious.
Who's going to enter next?
Left an opening and got a kick to the face. This might be trouble for him.
Reigns has him. Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. We could have an elimination here. Bang!
the button. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Give him his pants. Boot to the stomach gives them separation. Going right after the neck. Target acquired and destroyed. Carefully measuring. Back suplex. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Ziggler may be in trouble here. Nice counter by Ziggler. Reversing the reversal. Thank you.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Ziggler telling the crowd what he already knows, and that is, damn, I look good. Pulled back into the hip toss. Eric looking to keep up that Viking energy.
There he goes, right into the corner. She's taking is starting to pile up.
This is not going to end well. Jumping DDT by the show off.
Face first with a waist lock takedown. Looking for elimination here.
Ooh.
Big. Dawkins with a spine buster.
Uh-oh.
crafty way to get out of harm there. This is truly awesome.
Double underhook.
He's taking some good hits.
Bulldog!
More damage here.
Right to the knee. And that toss sent them soaring. Setting him up for the...
This could be it. Elimination time.
DDT.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Could soften him up for that toss over the top. And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. I think he's...
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is. He just barely dodges.
He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
Kick to the gut.
And look at this. Got it.
Oh, my.
Has given him. He wants it one more time. And that DDT was well delivered. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Whipped into that corner. He's got him scouted. And it's
Eric has been eliminated.
Going over the top, all the way to the floor. What a punch. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Yeah.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless. Uh-oh. This could be it.
Lifts him up.
Angels put a stop to that.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Dawkins with a spear.
Lifted way up.
It's now Shinsuke Nakamura.
This could be an opportunity.
Side slam.
Nice. Here we go. What a reversal by Reigns.
Tombstone maneuver coming.
Wait, no? Well, now this should be interesting. What an exciting addition to this match.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Suplex,
gosh. Vicious right forearm.
Bang, right in the face.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Here's the pump handle.
Left by the turnbuckles. Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
Oh, man. Oh, forearm to the back. Dislocate the entire limb.
Oh, I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter. You still got to throw him over the top rope. It's the Rumble.
Oh,
my goodness.
Change of plans. Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
Oh, fracture in orbital.
Looking for more damage here.
Headlock cinched in and just... Toss without regard. Angel with...
Might be unleashed.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
Shot after shot.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, ruthless striking.
And Angel has been eliminated.
Are you kidding me? And Angel looking worse than ever after that.
These do or die moments are when Roman Reigns is at his best.
Oh.
strong right forearm.
Kick to the gut.
And set right into the corner.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
He's able to come back out of Brock's grip.
Position. What's he planning to do here? Look at this, just unloading.
Has the leg trapped. Fisherman suplex. And Nakamura being impeded on there.
Hang in there, just a little bit longer to go.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Are we about to see it again?
Sky high from Dawkins! And Dawkins is able to inflict more damage there.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
A possible elimination in progress.
Just outrageous power. Into a German.
the stomach puts an end to that.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Setting up an elimination here.
Now a series of vicious stomps in the turnbuckle.
Suplex, no!
Driven down!
Is underway.
the leg trap.
Sent into the corner.
Dawkins, double underhook. We've seen this before.
The beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Oh, able to turn it into a suplex.
And applied.
Yes! Dragon suplex!
Oh, did you hear that?
Yes.
Attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Yeah. Ah.
Yeah. Oh, they're lost.
So good.
Incoming.
suplex.
Flies the arms. And over into a suplex. He got whipped into that corner. Enabled to counter. He's one step ahead there.
What's he preparing for?
Full Nelson applied. A powerful suplex toss. And again, Brock gets caught by the opposition.
Dawkins with an outstanding surge at exactly the right time. Yeah.
Dawkins with the reversal.
This may end it right here, right now!
Brock Lesnar, what power! Battling to stay alive now.
Flipping pile driver, spiked.
In a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
And Noam is countered.
Big!
Sidewalk slam!
Almost Jordan through the ring.
And Dawkins is able to inflict more damage there.
Pivotal time now as the Beast is in real peril.
Taking hold of Theory. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Go, go, go.
Getting ready to send one over.
Just opened him up for some tide-shifting offense there.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
He skirts around it. This could be it. Wow, what a pump kick.
Self-entitled confidence from Theory.
Uh oh, look at this.
Nelson applied. put your attention back to the match.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Soul kick. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Got the full Nelson.
All right.
Slam! And Chad finding himself on the wrong end of this fight.
Yeah, you get the sense that Lesnar is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off. Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
Oh.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
Pump kick.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
The effects of this match able to be shaken off by Gable there.
Theory doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
Butterfly suplex! And that attack dealt a real blow to Theory's chances.
This match is reaching a tipping point, and Chad can feel it.
And there goes Chad Gable. Gable trying his best.
Has been eliminated.
Elimination.
A big moment here for sure, but these two have to stay within themselves right now. Can't try to do too much.
Nice takedown.
Grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
That's another five coming through. And Brock keeps handing out even more damage.
Yeah, Theory being tested deep into this match.
Superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's going to stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.